this right and keep it.
Yeah.
Okay. So ICP, man, I also have it because like that airdrop and stuff. This, I don't know how panotti this was. The day it kind of launched, that is the day from when the market started falling. And it is down massively since then. I don't know. I mean, of course, most alts are. But I mean, it's just, I mean, and it's fine. I mean, it's free money that I got. I mean, not, I mean, I did not, it's an airdrop, right? Yeah. Right. So I'm still better than most airdrops even today. I mean, I have read a bit about it because simply because I got it. Otherwise, I wouldn't have cared much about it. But I read about it. It looks fine. And I mean, so I'm just holding on to it. Just a disclosure from my side. I'm just, because it's free money, I got it. I'm just holding up. Like, forget about it. I got thoda upar to aega. Otherwise, it will be just another shit coin which goes to zero. I don't care. Right? It's free money. So, but from what I read, it's a decent project. And they're not like another, like just money grab of sorts, which is pretty common in crypto, 90% of the coins. But it is falling sharply. I can't deny that. You can see it on the screen. It's at an all-time low today. Why didn't I sell it earlier? I did. I think I should have, maybe, but I took a hedge here. So I've hedged it since like here, since this day. So that hedge has helped me. Because it's neither making me profit nor loss at the moment. It's kind of the price at which I hedged. It's continuing to basically. I'm just so interest lag raha bas perpetual pay. So interest lag raha, but otherwise I'm not losing much money here. So that is kind of okay. To answer how the chart looks like, this is bad. This is downright bad. I can't say it. Although I have it, I will have more of it because if I get more and more coins credited, airdrop feature, you get installments. Man. So I'll get more of it, I'm telling you, but this is looking terrible because even though BTC tried to bounce back and sab kuch hua, uske bawajood do black, I mean, kuch ho nahi raha, this might be going down, right? Let's be practical. Even if I have it, it doesn't mean I should be biased. Continuously from the day, it's been a month it is listed on the daily chart, continuously going down one way. So this is bearish. There is no reason to go long on futures. I am holding it, but I'm not taking leverage to go long. I'm just holding what I got, right? So please don't long just yet. And that is after knowing that I have it. Like, I don't know, I could have shielded it, but I'm not because I know this is not looking good. Please don't long. Short ka dekho, I mean, to be honest, it has already dipped a lot. If it gives a pullback, good for you to short if you want to, but please don't long. In spot, if you want to buy, then that's a very different thing. That's an investment idea. But for trading, please don't long is what I'd say. We don't have a support. It just made an all-time low today. So we don't really have a support. And the resistance is also far off. It's at 120, but that is the only level that held. So it went down by 22% in a single day. So nothing else has held in the resistance. So 120 is the resistance. The price is much lower, almost $50 below it. We can't help it. There's no support because all-time low, right? So that is that. That is ICP. Link. Please don't long. So that is that. Okay. Link USDT. Boy, look at this. It went from $53 to $53 USDT to 24. Shit. That's 50-60% retracement in such a strong project, like fundamental. Crypto just like if tail lene ka project kitna acha hai, niche aa sakta hai. Matic mein dekha humne, Chainlink mein dekha, it's kind of, anyways, but. So made an all-time high, pretty similar to Ethereum, BNB, stuff like that. Made an all-time high, steep decline, 60%, 55%. Gave a pullback. Of course, a lower low. Of course, all time high. This is a high, lower high. Whichever one you take, either of them. It's a lower high. Right. So, unlike BNB, it was not able, or BNB or Cardano or whatever, it was not able to make a higher high. So, all time high, lower high, yahan pe ye, and lower high. Theek hai. Here is a low. Higher low, और ऑलरेडी ऑलरेडी ये लोअर लो दे चुका है. मतलब जो हम बोल रहे थे ना, ये जो 8th June वाला जो कैंडल था, which had a big wick and a small body, and I said in most cases it will be a like temporary like unconfirmed higher low, वो इसमें हो ही नहीं रहा. वो मतलब it is already below this lower. So in this case, this just tells me it is even more bearish, right? I mean, for most odds, that 8th June wick was a higher low, unconfirmed one, but a higher low. Like it did not break this low. But here, clearly it has made a lower low, right? So that just adds right. to the checklist thing where it tells me that dude, this is even more bearish than most odds, right? So continuously lower highs, lows were of course going down too. We just had a higher low beach mein, but now again it has made a lower low. So
yeah.
one very clear thing that comes out is please don't long, please, because इसमें जो होता ना डूबे को तिनके का वो क्या होता है सहारा वगैरह होता है दैट
सहारा डूब
हाँ हाँ
डूबते हुए को तिनके का सहारा
तिनके का हाँ हाँ. So most alts में क्या हो रहा है that higher low that is still there which has not been broken is acting like that tinka ka sahara stuff, but here it has वो भी क्या मतलब it's made a lower low. So please don't long इसको. मतलब in comparison, see if you want to go long on alts, find ones which are slightly stronger like BNB, Cardano stuff, right? But if you want to go short, then this might be a candidate once BTC retraces again, right? So yeah. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just saying कैसे filter करते हैं basically कि क्या long करना है क्या short करना है उसकी
technique क्या
हाँ हाँ वो जो मतलब एक filter बनाने हैं वो उसमें you can use this. Anyways, but please don't long, that is the conclusion. 23.68 is the support, 27 is the resistance.
Great. The comment section has been quiet for some long time. What's happening, guys?
So that's great. Anyways, Matic, I was saying this even I think in the last week of May, ki ye jo high banaya, this was all time high. This, I mean, all of us were happy it went all the way. So it went till $1 below $1.75 and came back to not just like double, but like went 3x or something. Went all the way till $2.4. But look at this, right? The all-time high, lower high. Right. ये जो है ये हम खुशी खुशी में भूल जाते हैं कि भाई such a big pump, yet the price could not make a new all-time high or higher high, right? So this gave me a very clear cut scenario कि बाबा this is not going to like be a very good idea to long. And that is when look at this, it tried and tested the support once, twice, and third attempt mein fir tod liya. And now it is giving a breakdown below the support. Not a very good one, to be honest. Like this closing is not very strong, and then the confirmation to bahut hi kharab hai. So it, when the market reverses, probably it will shoot up. It may shoot up. I'm not saying it will. It may shoot up. But so far it is below the support, and now which is a resistance, right? So abhi to long mat karo till it closes above this. At least this. At least ye wala jo level hai. $2.20 ke upar jab tak daily close nahi hota tab tak please don't long. For short you can see. I mean, to be honest, this is one of those alts which is kind of stronger than most other alts. So not a very good idea to short this. You have better short candidates, but I mean you can figure out for yourself. This low will be critical. If this support breaks here down there, then that will be a problem. But till then, it's going to probably be choppy like sideways and stuff. All right, but please don't long unless $2.25 or $2.2 whatever level is taken on. If short, as I said, you can decide. You have better like coins to short also. So that is up to you. Anyways, the levels are 0.947 is the support, 1.517 is the resistance.
Great. Next coin.
ठीक है. Man, look at this. Look at this. Upward crypto special and then downward kind of. क्या हो रहा है? It went from $40 to $140 in say 1 and like 2 months. It came from like $140 back to $40 in a month. Nemesis goes up by escalator, comes down by elevator. Wala thing is happening here. I mean, this is scary, dude. Anyways, but this was like crypto special. Made a higher high. I mean, if you look at this, this is a high and a higher high, and this is here a lower and a higher low. So clearly was bullish. now if you look at this, this is bad. I mean, this is not really good at all. This was the high, lower high, unlike BNB Cardano, another lower high. Here, this is a low, this is a low, this is a higher low. But look at this, what happened, lower low. Look at this, this was, the low here was at 46.83. This was at 44.64, $2 lower, right? So already a lower low. So then this is lower low, right? So we have continuously like lower highs forming over more than a month now. And there was a higher low for once, but wo bhi fir lower low. Matlab wo changing jaisa ho gaya, right? Ki the only thing which was showing some potential signs, that also went up, right? So please don't long unless it crosses above the resistance, which is far, by the way. But unless that happens, please don't long. In fact, I would say resistance bhi nahi, uske upar thoda sa $2-3 upar hai, usko bhi cross ho jaan, to tabhi long karo. I know it is probably, you will be like, dude, why should we pay $20 more, right? But that is the whole point of confirmation. You increase your odds by like giving up on some of your potential profits, right? You improve your odds of getting profit. So that is that. But please don't long unless this gets taken out. For shorting, you can see, I mean, it is making lower highs and lower lows. If it breaks the support, then you can do it. Or if you want to wait for a pullback here, whatever your strategy is, you can decide. But please don't long is what I'd say. The support is at 43.23. The resistance is at 68.6. I mean, it's far off, but the movement was choppy. So that's fine.
Okay, so what
is
your
take?